What have we got here? I've just been thinking, I hadn't seen them all season, so I'm so pleased he's still in my garden. I've had these bobtail lizards in the garden for nearly 30 years now, sometimes with babies.